Welcome back to the Dutch RC channel. And today not a quadcopter but a plane again. Some people requested driving videos from me. I'll also do those in the near future, don't worry. Thanks for the input, of course. And well, today I have this Hobby King Extreme 3D plane out for a maiden flight. Yeah, I'm anxious to see how this flies with this these enormous ailerons, an enormous rudder. It should be very funky to fly, so let's see how that works out. Here we go. It actually looks a bit tail heavy, that's weird. Okay, from what I've read about this plane, it is a bit underpowered with the standard prop. So far I find the ailerons to be too touchy while I'm at 70% froze and I have 40% expo in it. So I had expected it to be more docile, which it isn't. And yeah, it looks tail heavy, that's weird. The suggested LiPo is a 1800, I think, and I'm flying with a 2200, so I had expected it to be nose heavy, which it isn't. Yeah, it is a bit underpowered. Okay, the suggested prop size on a few forums is 12 by 4, I think. I don't know, even know if those are available. 12 by 6 maybe? Yeah, it's hard to keep it in a knife edge this way. Weird. Yeah, I'm definitely flying on more power, about 75%, than I usually do. That's not terrible, but okay, well, if it wasn't for the wind, I might have been able to keep a reasonable knife edge there. Yeah, too little power to do a steady hover. Huh. The plane isn't super heavy. I'm sorry, I'm not flying super low at the moment. This is the first flight with it and it is a bit twitchy on the aileron, so besides that it's lacking a bit of power to save me. Apart from that, it is of course nice and maneuverable. The rudder has very much authority, which was to be expected. It's a large rudder. Yeah, I definitely have to use more throttle than, for instance, with my AcoMaster, multiplex AcoMaster. Okay, let's try and bring her in for a landing then. Regrettably, I have to land over, flying over my car. Reasonable, huh? Yeah, I had expected one of the wheel pants to fall off. They aren't attached super sturdy. Well, I'll use some hot glue this time. But it survived. No damage. The landing was actually pretty comfortable. Cool. Well, thanks of course for watching. I'll do more videos on the plane once I'm a bit more used to it, of course. And if you're not subscribed yet, please do, so you won't miss out on my future videos with this plane and other planes. Bye bye!